Hello, it's Monday, and I'm Sungnam Kim. Last week, I told you about the 7 ways to say wow in Korean. Today, I'm gonna tell you 6 informal expressions of how to say goodbye in Korean.
Wow. 안녕.
Many of you probably think that 안녕 means hello. But this phrase is also used when we say goodbye.
Jalga.
It's also one of the common expressions for goodbye. Jal means well. Ga means to go in an informal way. So this phrase is close to take care in English. Jalga.
또 만나.
또 만나. We use this phrase when we are about to part from someone for a while. It's similar to see you again.
고마웠어. 내년에 또 만나.
또 만나.
잘 지내.
잘 지내. It's very similar to 잘가. 지내 means to live. In an informal way. So, 잘 지내 is the other way of saying take care.
잘 지내.
잘 지내.
건강해.
건강 means healthy. So, 건강해 means stay healthy. 건강해.
내일 봐.
This phrase 내일 봐 is commonly used in school. 내일 is tomorrow. 봐 means to see in an informal way. So 내일 봐 is used as see you tomorrow.
자기야 내일 봐.
내일 봐. How was the show today? Share this video with your friends if you like it. And tell me how to say goodbye in your countries through the comments below. Kim Sungnam Show will take a rest for a while as I'm going to Korea to see my family. Please check my Facebook channel and Instagram page for a while. I promise that I will come back soon with better contents for you guys. Thank you for watching today. 잘 지내. 건강해. 안녕, 또 만나.